myself after last night's song. I'm going to redeem myself with a song that quite a lot of you have heard before, at least once. But there are at least two people in the audience who haven't heard it. So I'll do it anyway. It's the most beautiful song I've ever heard. It's by an English writer called Graham Miles, and it's called Where Ravens Feed. If you know any of it, sing it. I roam and ramble in lonely places, all in the coolness of the rain, or rolling hill and rugged mountain, or sandy and grassy plain. Am I contented? Oh yes, yes. Oh yes, indeed. For my love it is for lonely places where springs leap down, where I seek and find those lonely places where bounds the hare and deer run, or crags of grey and mossy boulders shaded from the morning sun. Snows lie deep where mists hang grey. Unsure you ask, am I at home then? I am, sir, yes. Oh, yes, indeed, for my desires are for and with the wind old conversation, it always has.